Hey everyone, welcome. In the past I did a couple of videos about different monitor stands, Logilink, V7, that one was terribly bad. Costed 70 euros and it was crap. It wasn't aligned and the welding was off. And yeah, I sent that back. So I got a very simple monitor stand for the edge of my desk. And this worked pretty well till now. Last week I decided to redo my YouTube room. And as you can see behind me, the racks are gone. But with that, I extended my desk. So I have it in an L shape now, and therefore my monitor mount that was clamped to the edge of my desk wasn't sufficient anymore. So I was looking for something else. And as you can see in the background, this is another monitor stand with a base plate. Therefore you can get it much closer to you when you are working like me on a bigger desk. So this is literally the cheapest dual monitor stand I could find on Amazon. And yeah, the less you pay, the less you get. Well, I was very curious, so I just ordered this. Last week it came in, and it wasn't planned to do a video on it, but I was actually quite surprised about this quality. And in this video, we're having a look on this monitor stand. And yeah, hopefully it will come clear what the quality of this stand is. So let's have a look on this monitor stand. So it's not special at all. It's just a dual monitor stand. It can hold up two screens from 13 inch to 27 inch. Each monitor may weigh up to 10 kilograms, so pretty standard specifications for a monitor stand like this. It comes on a base plate, as I mentioned before, so it's not fixed on the edge of your desk. And that's pretty much it. You can rotate it, tilt it, swivel it, pretty much everything is possible, and you can of course adjust it in height and tighten the screws and it will be in place. Another feature of this monitor mount, what you can see in the background, is it comes with a big screw. You can drill a hole in your desk and you can mount the monitor mount to your desk. So you will not use the base plate, but you will use another metal plate. So the footprint on your desk is way smaller than with the stand, with two cutouts in the back for the cabling. Yeah. If you want a clean install, you can do that as well. But I wasn't planning on drilling holes in my desk, so I just wanted to use the base plate and I can move the monitor stand around on my desk. Installation of this monitor mount is pretty easy and can be done within 5 to 10 minutes. You get three Allen screws which go on the bottom and will attach the base plate to the monitor stand. So after the arm is on the desk mount, it's time to install the monitors. So this monitor mount does support two monitors with a VESA mount of 75 and a VESA mount of 100 millimeters. And you can see it in the background, the mounting points for that. So then it's time to install those monitors. Again, pretty easy. The VESA mounts are removable, so you can attach it to your monitor. And after that, you can slide the whole thing on the arm. And after the monitors are on the desk mount, it's time to fine tune the monitors and level them out with each other. And as you can see in the video, that was also the case for me. So a nice feature they came up with this monitor stand is that you can adjust each VESA mount individually with an Allen screw. You can just unscrew it, the VESA mount will come up, it will push the VESA mount up, and the other one will maybe a bit down. And that way you can level them with each other and you get a perfectly aligned dual monitor desk mount. Of course you get some plastic clamps for cable management. The cables can be routed below the arms through the spine of your monitor stand and to the bottom of the base plate, over your desk or through your desk if you have drilled a hole for that. And yeah, that's basically what I have to say about this monitor stand. I really like the quality and I never expected it could be this good for only 27 euros. This video is not sponsored, I was just surprised with the quality. I wanted to do a video about this, so if you are looking for a dual monitor stand, have a look at this one, I will link it in the video description. I'm very satisfied with this. With that, I'm gonna leave the video at this. If you have any comments, suggestions, maybe some advice, please leave them down in the comment section. Thank you all for watching and see you in the next one. Bye!